Well, I keep looking down. As some of you might say, I have my my cheaty lyrics here, but I can't really read them from here. I need a fucking teleprompter, just like Ozzy. I love Ozzy. You know, I was kind of, I didn't meet him because I got starstruck, but I was at an award show, because sometimes we go to these things, and Ozzy was there, and he just passed me, and I was like... Gary Moore was there. I'm a big Gary Moore fan. I didn't dare to talk to anyone. So fuck it. Actually, I did. Gee, yeah. I did. Do you know Peter Green? The guitar player? Best blues guitar player ever, Peter Green. From Fleetwood Mac before they became a girly band. He was there, and he's got some type of... He's not all there, if you know what I mean. He's kind of, he sold his guitar to Gary Moore in 1970 and became a gravedigger instead of a rocker. And he was there, and I'm a big fan, and I got drunk, and I couldn't control myself, so I walked up to him, just hit him in the back. Hey, Peter, how the fuck you doing? He just looked at me and then looked up at the ceiling like this. So I slowly kind of backed. I'm a fanboy. I shouldn't tell you these things. The mystique just...